example 9.26 evaluate interval 0 to a f of x dx divided by f of x plus f of a minus x. So for this sum is very easy. First one, solution, let us consider the given values is going to I. Let us consider to the given values is I, that is equal to integral of into 0 to a into f of x whole divided by f of x plus f of a minus x into dx. So this is equation number 1. The given sum, let us consider to I, so that equation is going to 1. Okay, one. So by using the formula property integral of 0 to a f of x dx, that is equal to the same integral of 0 to a f of a minus x into dx, f of a minus x into dx. Okay, va? Right. So therefore I, that is equal to, now replaced by 0 to a, that is 0 to a, so x replaced by a minus x, x replaced by a minus x, that is same value. This is also x replaced by a minus x by using the formula. That is by using the formula 0 to a, x replaced by a minus x divided by, this is also a minus x, next one plus f of into a minus of into a minus x into dx. Okay, well. So next, that is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of a minus x into dx, the whole divided by, this is also a minus x. Okay. Next, plus f of into, so minus is inside multiplication, a minus a plus x into dx. So plus a minus a cancel. That is equal to integral of 0 to a into. So integral of 0 to a into I is equal to, I is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of a minus x whole divided by, so f of a minus x plus f of x. So this is equation number 2. Okay, ma. So now equation number 1 plus 2, which implies that the left side of the equation number 1, 2 is equal to I plus I. Clear? I plus I. Okay. So that is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of x, equation number 1, f of x divided by f of x plus f of a minus x into dx plus integral of equation number 2, 0 to a into f of a minus x whole divided by f of a minus x plus f of x into dx. Okay, one. The common value of the both of the integrations, limit value common, dx is common. So for left side 2y, 2y is equal to, the common values is integral 0 to a is a common value. Okay, va? So now the function is f of x. The denominator is, denominator of the two functions are same. The denominator of the two functions, that is called f of a minus x, f of a minus x, f of x, f of x. The property of the commutative should be satisfied. So the numerator value f of a minus x the whole divided by, so f of x plus f of a minus x, the numerator and denominator both of them same, so the numerator and denominator fully cancel, the remaining value integral of 0 to a into dx, 0 to a into dx, that is equal to integrate value x 0 to a, so is equal to 2i is equal to the limit value, apply to the limit values is upper limit a, lower limit 0 is equal to a only answer. So 2i is equal to a, I is equal to a by 2. That is the answer of the 9.26. Okay, very easy for that one.